Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to add folder to image in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to file folder and then I drag and drop an image into Photoshop to open the image. This is an image I downloaded from flipback.com. We can find the download link in this video description. If you want to add folder to the image, make sure that we have layers window. If you don't have layers window, we can go to window and show layers here. And then I go back to layers and we can find that the image is at the background layer. I double click to create a new layer and press OK. So a new layer is created and then we can double click again to open the layer style. And then we can go down to stroke and check the box to activate. And then we can select it. We can adjust the size of stroke to add the border. Also, we can change the color. For example, I open the color picker and I change it to white color. Also, we can go to fill type. We can change to gradient color. For example, I pick purple and press OK. So we can have the gradient color border. So we can customize the setting for your border of the image. So this is how we can add border to image in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.